topic, so is it okay? Whole HVDC and till TCSC. Save us for this. Face test key. So can you all check this chat? Hello?
Yes, sir.
And then yes. Respond it. Is it okay?
Okay, sir.
HVDC and till TCSC?
Yes.
So series compensation will not come, okay?
Okay, sir. And yes, sir. Okay. I'm practically 15 hours submit before, sir.
Which one came first? Face test or practical?
Practical, sir.
Yeah. So the by now this has sound the chat. Okay, so now we'll start our session for today. So last class we have seen was the basic operating principle of UPFC. Okay, so now for today's class we have is transmission control capability of UPFC. So transmission control capability of UPFC. So now for this you can just see by viewing or from the viewpoint of the operation of UPFC, we can see that the UPFC can control all this shunt compensation, series compensation, and phase angle regulation part. So the UPFC can fulfill all these functions. So all these functions, so UPFC unified bending, it can control all these functions. Like you have this, it can do shunt compensation, it can perform the series compensation, as well as it can perform the phase angle regulation. So this is what you have by thereby. So it can meet all these objectives by adding the injected voltage VPQ with appropriate amplitude and phase angle to the sending end terminal voltage VS. So this is what, so UPFC, that is why it is called as unified. It has, so now first one you have is, so it can, so different modes of control capabilities are there. So it first mode of control capabilities, first one you have is voltage regulation. Okay, so voltage regulation mode, so voltage regulation with continuously variable in phase or anti-phase voltage injection is shown in figure this. So this figure, okay, so you are having and a for a voltage increments of VPQ. So this is what you have, voltage VPQ is there at there. So you are adding either plus or minus this. So this is what you are adding. So voltage regulation, so it is similar to that of tap changing transformer. Okay, so tap changing, so you are slowly varying the voltage. So you are increasing the voltage, already VS is there plus, then with the help of tap changer you are adding little bit del S, del V, or you can have this V minus del V. So if you want to increase it plus, if you want to decrease it minus. So this is what is the voltage increase, and it is actually similar to that of transformer tap changer. Okay, so this voltage regulation, first transmission capability of UPFC is it can do the control of the power flow or reactive power control by method of voltage regulation, and it is shown here. And this circle indicates within this range the voltage, so the maximum is this one. Maximum circle indicates the radius, or the perimeter of circle indicates the maximum allowable limit of the voltage. Then second one is series reactive compensation. So first one is shunt compensation, which is then here the series reactive compensation is actually shown in figure, this figure, okay, figure B, where you have this is the VPQ is equal to VQ or VC is injected in quadrature with the line current I here. So here now you have this VI, line current I is there. Then in quadrature you have either VQ or VC is injected. So this is one. And then finally you will get is V plus VC or V minus VC if it is. So you can either add V plus minus VC or plus VC depending upon the type of the load you are having. If it is inductive minus, if it is capacity plus. So here what you have, so functionally this is similar to the series capacitive and inductive line compensation attained by triple SC. So the injected series compensation voltage can be kept constant if desired, independent of the line current variation. So you can keep constant independent of it. So now here you are adding V. So in here what you have, series reactive compensation is shown in this, where VPQ, the injected voltage, is injected in quadrature with line current. So here line current is there, then it is injected in quadrature minus Peutz-Jenniarka plus Peutz. Then the resultant voltage you are getting is V minus VC here, V plus VC or VQ. Okay, so this is, and finally it is functionally it is similar to that of the series capacitive and inductive line compensation. Then third time on this power, so you have phase angle regulation, third type of this one, power or phase shift. So here phase angle regulation or phase shift is shown in figure, this figure phase C, where VPQ is VZ. So injected voltage is this, is injected with an angular relationship with respect to del S that achieves the desired del phase. So here you are either minus or plus del. So this is your V. Then if you want to have this wave phase shift, positive phase shift, negative phase shift, but within this circular. Okay, so this without any change in magnitude. So no change in magnitude. So here UPFC can also function as a perfect phase angle regulator. So you can, which can also supply reactive power involved with the transmission angle control by internal ward generation. So this. So now you have three things, no? One is voltage regulation. Another one is what you have? Series. What you have? Second method, series. Series reactive compensation. Reactive compensation. And here what is you have, third one is power, phase angle regulator. So here the injected voltage VPQ is equal to V del V. So you are, and it is functionally similar to that of tap changing transformer. Okay, so this, then series reactance nadi, what you are doing, injected voltage VPQ is equal to what you had. Hello, VPQ is equal to what you had. Hello, Nimthring, what you had?
V sigma.
V.
V.
VPQ in case of the series reactive na. V Q or
VC
in quadrature with line current. And what about in case of this power? Injected voltage VPQ is equal to what you had? Don't you get it? Kaki?
V sigma, sir.
V sigma. Karmawangi?
V sigma.
And it functions as a phase angle regulator. In this case, or series reactive nadi, what it does, it is similar to that of series capacitive and inductive compensation, which is actually achieved by triple SC. Is it okay, Kezang? Kezang Chodun?
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this, then another function you have, so third, fourth function, transmission, which we can be achieved by this one is, so third one is this. Then fourth function, which can be achieved by this is multifunction power flow control. And this is shown in this figure. So actually this multifunction power flow controller is a combination of the above three. Okay, above three, so here the voltage given is VPQ is equal to del V, so due to shunt compensation, voltage regulator, VC due to series compensation, and V sigma due to R. So yeah, so you have to add this due to V sigma, V plus V series compensation, plus then VC plus V sigma will give you, this is your injected voltage. And finally, the total voltage, compensated voltage you will get is V plus VPQ, where VPQ you have is this. Okay, so V plus del V plus VC plus V sigma will give you this. So is it okay? So this is what we have is VPQ here. So this, so it, combination of all three control mode. So this functional capability, multifunctional power flow control capability of UPFC is unique, and it is mainly used for optimizing the rating of the. So now what, so this same, this UPFC is not a single device, fax device. So it is a combination of series. So it requires series, it requires shunt. This is shunt, this is series, and this is your phase angle regulator. So combination of three. So that is why now you can have this, you can optimize the rating. So one, and here now you can see no single conventional equipment has similar multifunctional capability. So that is why we are using it. For this purpose, you require series. For this purpose, this purpose you require shunt. This purpose you require series. And this purpose you require is PAR, phase angle regulator. Okay, so these are the four. One, you have voltage regulator. Then another one, what you had? Series compensation. Third one, what you had? PAR. And fourth one is this MPFC, so multifunction power flow control. Okay, so these are the four functions. So multiple, so this is usually used and why commonly used in the power flow control. So why we use UPFC, the why UPFC is more commonly used in the transmission line and if control is because of this reason, because it can have this multifunction power flow control. Okay. Then next topic we have is power flow, same thing, power flow, we'll have same thing, power flow control capability of UPFC continued. You can, so in general, what you can have is the power flow control capability of UPFC can be illustrated by characteristics or this one, which one was there in this figure, which we have seen in the previous classes. So with reference to this figure, 3.98, the transmitted power P and the reactive power QR supplied by the receiving end can be expressed as, so how you will express P and Q? You already have known P minus JQ is equal to VR, then this is your I. Current I, is this okay? So this complex power P, actually P is equal to VI sigma, that this is there. So this is your active power, this is your reactive power. So this S, sorry, this is your S, apparent power S. So this is your S. So S is equal to what you have, VR I. Okay, Then you find out I is equal to from this figure. I is equal to from this figure. What will be the I? I. Hello.
Vs plus VPQ minus VR divided by JX.
This one by JX. So this I. So this is what you have. So where this strike means conjugate of complex number, then J is equal to again E J pi by 2, which is equal to minus 1. Okay, so this is what you can have. So this, you see this part. So now another point, if VQ is 0, then what it is means? If VPQ is 0 means, what does it mean? What is this VPQ means? Any idea? VPQ? Hello. Samjana? VPQ. Kaj hoi ga, the one gone. Kille chring. Kille wang chu. Kille wang chu is there. Hello, Kille wang chu. Are you there? Not there, no? Why it is like that, Sanjita? What is VPQ, Sanjita? Huh? VPQ, what?
Injected.
Voltage injected. So for different cases, it is different, no? Voltage injected, in case of voltage regulation, it is del V. This is del V in case of this one. Del VC in case of series compensation, then in case of other one V sigma, and multifunction it is del V plus VC plus V sigma. So four there. So this is for voltage regulation, this is for series compensation, this is for power, and this is for multifunction power. So now PA, so now when VPQ is 0 means it is uncompensated, so normal system. So that time your power is this one. Means you can see this is not there. If it is uncompensated, this line is not there. So then there's normal line. So you have two normal system, means this is not there. So machine one, machine two, only this is there. Means here, that time means VPQ is 0 in this case. Now, if VPQ is not equal to 0, what will happen? Here, you will have one more. This is your VPQ. Okay, so this source will be there when VPQ is not 0. So this is what actually it means here. So this. Now, thus, if the VPQ is 0, if VPQ is not equal to 0, then the total real and reactive power can be written in the form of, so this is your compensation. So this is uncompensation. This part is uncompensated. Uncompensated. TED, compensated. This means compensated. Now you are connecting something, you are injecting the voltage. Compensated. Then you will get P is equal to, means now you have this PQ is there. Okay, so this PQ is there. PQ is there. Substituting the value VS is equal to this, and this VR is equal to this. And VPQ is equal to this, what you will get is compensated system na the real power is given by this and reactive power is given by this. So compensated na you will get this power and uncompensated you will compensated reactive power is this. Uncompensated na the you will have VPQ is zero, so this part will be zero. So this part will be zero, so we will not have this part uncompensated. Okay. So where this is your power uncompensated key and DQR is this. So are the real and reactive power characterizing the power transmission of the uncompensated system at delay. Now for compensation, this plus other one will be there. VPQ term will be there. 35 and 34. Equation 35 and 34. It's there. Then another point you can see here. Since this rho is freely variable between 0 and 2 pi at any given transmission angle between 0 to pi, it follows that VPQ and QPQ are controllable between this to this independent of day. Okay, so these are the two things you can have. Reactive and active power can be controlled within these two points. Therefore, transmittable real power is controllable between PO to plus this to minus this VPQ, and reactive power can be controlled between this to this, and it is shown in this figure. So between this, so when VPQ, so first one is this one at zero. Then slowly when you are getting it, when P, this is PO is equal to del, so uncompensated line. Now you are compensating with positive direction and this is for negative direction. So minus 0.5. Okay, so when you are putting this, so you can increase from positive to negative. Similarly, for del Q, you are getting this. Okay, so this is what the actually power flow, how it is able to control. So plus to minus, both active as well as reactive power. Then, so finally you can see the wide range of control for the transmitted power that is independent of transmission angle del. So they are independent of transmission angle del. Observable in this figure shows that it is not only superior, superior quality of UPFC, but it also suggests that powerful capacity for transient stability. One is stability operation and another one is it can have the power osmosis. So UPFC can not only control or compensate the power flow, but it can also have application in the transient stability improvement and also power oscillation damping. So these are the two additional application other than the compensation of power flow. Okay, so these are the application of the UPFC here.
Kaga junu hai tan junu sa samjhna is ke kinle wangchu has gone. 21 jam chhinu da ugen wangchuk also gone ugen wangchu and kinle
present sir
e ugen wangchu is the gajoi ga daruchi minu sir
Gaki is there, no? Gaki Kesam?
Present, sir.
Present, sir.
Kesam do Dele. Ken Chotashi?
Ken Chotashi? Hello, sir. Hello, sir.
Kille string is 2. Kille Wang 2 is not there, no? Dele Namit do. Nim string do. Punam do. Punam also there. Dele Rajesh came. Rajesh was there, I think. Rajesh there, Dele Samjana was there. Sonam do. Tenzin Jamso do. Dele Cheong Doji. Cheong Doji do. Dele Cheong Rinzin also there. Ugin Wang Chu also there. Karma Wangdi. Roshan do. Dele Doji Getsin Mindu Mudaro. Doji Getsin is not there. Sanjita is there. Sonam is
there.
Sonam is there. Do, sir. Do. Okay. Sonam is there, not there, no?
Present, sir.
Hey, Sonam is there. Gam is there. Chi is there. One more. I'm Jam Jim Memo, Mimi. Kille Wang Chu. Kudachi, what do you mean? Kille Jam
Jim. She means 2 minutes.
The Duga wants. Okay, anyway. Thank you. We'll stop here.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you. Sir.
Thank you, sir.
Yeah, thank you. Sir. It's same email, sir, given this test.
Test test.
Even a mother.
Assignment the beginning of the
sir. Assignment question. No, sir. Assignment question. Date na cham chies.
Kachlo.
Abi cham chies sir. Sir kya ni date na first test ki date na cham chie question thom niye sir.
On day. On that day I'll give morning. Dele whole day chies to D. Dele up evening na samit pinte.
All day na dibe the class take sir. Normal class.
Nam yega na 3 days stage do mina.
Andi how much rutu be mina sir?
14 days. Sir.
Sir, power electronics 16th na thui sir. Date chi tam chi sir.
Ha?
16th na im zume thui power electronics sir.
Power electronics 16th na day sir.
1 day cham sti sir.
On the 1 day do the gan.
Last sir.
Plastic be a type be jee dono sir. Ati time take pe wame na sir.
Ti masi di gadi pe wame.
Sorry, I have a question release.
And me too, me andi.
A zero time to have
a touch and Dita Yanzum to me too, me omenani.
Before evening,
huh?
Zero time to roll sense in shouting to be lesser.
Let's see, and do one, Jani. Come on, me too, no, I'd not Dita Yandi. Machete.
Top, sir. Thank you, sir.
Short duration ne machi ngachi ke team me cha one be tolo ati si kangal jumi wa sir.
Hmm.
Sir.
Shuru se. Daro
ani kablo network thuye gadi be deonga gachela be shwe wa sir network ki set niti thi kagi la be shwe wa sir.
This one power electronics ani me mina. This one.
Yes sir.
Ila sir 16th na.
16 na dukhe anta ki 16 na is sir 16 na bedal 16 di last date even na the sir ani bedal 16 na
main and the unavoidable circumstances is the let us discuss the and the datulera beja watching the day we are predicting that on that day something will not come see me what see on
sir.
Top, sir.
Okay, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.
Thank you, sir.